Okay guys, I'm already asleep right now, but I'm gonna act like I'm not asleep. I already put on this shirt, even though I tried on like 10 green things because today's St. Patrick's Day, duh. But I didn't like any of them. Like, I'm gonna show you guys. Like this, I tried this on because it's so much more green. But I'm like, this is so summer vibes, and we're in like winter transitioning onto whatever, because every time, every single video, I get this messed up. So I'm thinking, is this green enough? Because it's like, no, it's not. I have a mirror right here, by the way. Like, I don't think it is. It's really not green enough. But if I swap it out, oops, sorry. Oh my God, face me now. Oh my God, I'm gonna kill myself. But if I swap it out with this, is that like super, super ugly? Cause like, yes, it is super ugly. You don't get it. Like, this is cute, but it's like not green enough. I have to hurry up and get ready because my friend last night, she asked to pick me up. And she was like, do you want me to pick you up and go to school? And I was like, yeah. So I'm on her timing right now. Can I help you? Is this green enough, this shirt?
Oh, it's blue.
It's blue?
Yes.
That doesn't look green enough to you?
No.
Boy, this is it hella ugly?
That's yellow.
That's not yellow, that's green. Anyway, is it ugly?
Yeah.
Yeah? Yeah. Okay, then I can't wear it. Why does she not just lie to me and tell me no? Like, why does she have to say it's ugly? Actually, I got both of these, this shirt and these pants, at the same spot. I got them in a Plato's closet in San Diego, the best Plato's closet I've ever been to, because these are Levi's and this is Brandy, and I'm just like obsessed with them. And I got them both for like 25, and I was like shook to my core, literally. Anyway, I could wear this, but it's like a sweater. Like, that's ugly. Like, you want to be ugly, like, you're ugly. You know what I mean? Like, I don't want to be ugly. I'm gonna kill myself. And I have to hurry up because I'm on her timing. I'm just gonna kill myself. Like, I can't do this. I cannot do this. And I have this sweater. I have this sweater I stole from my sister, but I put it on. And I was like, now this is more than doing the most. Like, at this point, you might as well just, like, wear, paint your face green or something. Can't. Can't. First world problem. I curled, this is so 2000s. Can you see the laundry basket behind me? And if you can, just pretend that you can. I curled my hair last night, and I know you're not supposed to brush it like that, but I don't actually care. Can I just say, I think, because I am actually psychic, guys, and I'm super certified in this, so whatever I say is right, and you guys should all follow me. But I think that the side part is so gonna come back when we're gonna be bored of the middle part. But that's just what I think. Why does my hair have to look this good right now? Also, I know the lighting is like actually ass, like it's lit, like ass cheeks, like two ass cheeks. That's the lighting. We're just gonna have to get over it, honestly. And this is not my color. I need to hurry. The way I'm the one that who asked my friend to take me to like Dutch or Starbucks before school, and I'm the broke one. I'm getting a job, guys. Can you guys not? I'm getting a job. I'm broke as hell. That's why you guys should like actually like make me famous so then I don't have to be broke anymore, but you know. Guys, I tell my mom that I'm famous every single day. And it's kind of funny because I think she's actually starting to believe that I'm famous, and she doesn't know that actually no one knows who I am. And let me tell you a story time. One time we were at the mall, right? And this girl, just like girl who was my age, she came up to me and she was just asking me. She was like, do you have TikTok? And I was like, yeah, I do. And she was just asking me, like, as a random person who she's never met before, do you have TikTok? Because like everyone does. And my mom thought that she was saying that she knows me from TikTok or like YouTube or something. And then I was like, yeah. And then she asked for it, and then she like followed me, and then she like asked me to follow her, and I was like, yeah, sure, whatever, why not. It was like kind of fun, kind of random, kind of fresh to see. And then my mom was like thinking that I was saying that she knows me or something. Well, not saying, but she was thought that's what happened. And I was telling her she doesn't even know me. And she's like, why would she ask for you to follow her if she doesn't know you? Like, no. Like, you're literally famous. And I was like, mom, why? Well, she takes it as a good and bad thing, honestly. She's like, okay, you're famous because that's what you've been wanting. But then she's like, you can't be famous. You need to focus on school. Girl, bye. Guys, I know this is not my color. Don't even say anything yet because I'm not done. I know it's orangish. I'm so excited for summer. I'm so excited for summer. You just don't. You can't comprehend. I don't live near the beach, but still, I'm so excited for summer. Look, I know seashells are not actually like whatever plants or whatever, but I actually still feel bad like having real ones. I don't even know if seashells are living, but I just feel bad. Guys, does that look like my color? I know this is disgusting, and it's actually disgusting, but the way I'm taking actually forever, and it's like atrocious. Okay, so this shirt is not green, and I think I'm just gonna have to like live with it, because I don't know what to do about it. I know I keep bringing up my mom, but me and her have been like hanging out lately. Anyway, I was in the car and we were on our way to get pizza, right? And I was telling her, you want to hear this song? And I thought she was going to be like, oh my god, is this Fleetwood Mac? As one should, right? She's like, in that generation. Tell me why I play it. And she goes, oh, turn this off. It gives me a headache. Mommy. No. Guys, please don't take that out of, like, proportion. Please don't be like, oh my god, it's my mommy. Like, you guys are literally 2 years old. I literally have two-year-old viewers. Like, all of you guys are 2 years old. Like, if you're seeing this right now, you are 2 years old. You're literally sucking on your pacifier right now. Let me tell you an important life update. So basically, I owe hella textbooks to the school, right? Because during quarantine, I moved. And so I lost all of those textbooks from like 2020. Anyway, so the school's been asking me to pay. It's like $100 worth of textbooks. And I've been saying I'm broke this whole video, so I don't have that kind of money. So I ended up getting $100 to give to the school. I put it in my backpack. It was like a bill, $100 bill, right? And then the $100 bill like ripped between the books. Yep, it ripped between the books. And so I had a ripped $100 I couldn't give to anybody, and it was my fault. So I'm so stupid. I don't know why I put it in my backpack that recklessly. I don't know. I hope she's not texting me, guys. I hope she's not texting me. Yes! Yes! So, guys, can you tell me a life update on what happened with you, please? Like, I want to hear it. I want to know, like, what's up with you? Wait, why don't you actually, like, talk to me right now? Like, through your screen, like, actually talk to me and tell me, like, rant to me about something that you can't tell anybody about. Or, like, something super bothering you and you like don't know what to do about it, and like maybe you could find a solution or like feel better after you rant, you know? So go ahead. I'm gonna listen to you right now for like 5 minutes while I do my makeup. I don't know if you could see behind me, but you see those necklaces right there? I was at the thrift store the other day, actually, and I seen them, like, all together in, like, one area. And I was like, I have no idea whose, like, beach daughter died. But I love you so much. Don't cuss, guys. Don't cuss. Cussing is for people who are mad, right? Cussing is for people who have no other words to use. I'm literally talking about my house right now. I have no idea what I'm talking about. I'm just, like, making stuff up. Sometimes I live my life and then I remember we're out of school in like 10 weeks and then I'm like, fuck. Because usually I'm like, yay, we're out of school in 10 weeks when summer's approaching, and obviously I'm excited for summer. But it's like, I'm a senior and I don't know if I'm ready to like leave school like that. I don't know if I'm ready to leave school. And I don't think I am. I think I'm gonna wear that green sweater over this green shirt, and then when it gets hot, I'll take off the green sweater and keep this green shirt, and so people can't really get on my head about it, because I'm just like, well, I have the green sweater on. I'm bullshitting. Even though last year's vlog, I was so committed. I don't know what I was wearing. Let's check the time. My green is not greening like your green is green. They drew a four-leaf clover on it.
A what?
A four-leaf clover.
Oh, yeah.
we have bad habits in our playlist?
Mm-mm.
I swear I added it.
We do? I don't know.
Cameron, stop saying how do you go.
Can I smack your arm?
Okay, if you want to say
hard. Can I do it hard, actually?
No.
No? Yes, no? That's what she got.
I'm so scared.
She's cheating. Look. This is cheating.
It's not cheating.
It's cheating. You don't have like a hair clip that's green? I could have gave you one.
I have something that's green, but I don't want to not match.
You should have drawn like a. Oh, yeah, you did. Oh, I'm so stupid. Can I see?
Go like this? Like that?
Oh, yeah, look, I got Starbucks and they drew it on mine.
Wait, can I like.
Do
you want to know what a tall caramel macchiato is?
Yeah.
Well,
what's a grande? Is this a tall?
It's a grande.
We get it. You work at Starbucks.
Grande?
What's a grande?
Medium.
It's a small.
It's a tall.
Yeah, we don't know why it's tall. I still don't know how to order.
Yeah, I'm like, can I get a small? And they're like,
are you a fucking whore? Like, are you annoying?
They like, take me out back and shoot me in the head.
Is there any freshmen in here right now?
No.
No. Junior and senior only.
That Mexican strength. This isn't fair.
Are you Mexican?
Yes.
Come on, woman.
What was that?
Yeah, it's okay. I'm fine. There's gonna be cows outside.
Go ahead. Oh, you're.
What do you mean Mexican strength?
I will win every game, but I'm not gonna. No, I'm not gonna do it.
Let's go
but
no, let's go
I'm
not
gonna
you win do every it. Game. Valentine, start recording you. Take the phone.
I just deleted my
slides.
Anyway, so what happened is actually during lunch, they were having like chocolate coins out on like a table if you're wearing green. So that's what happened. So I was wearing green and my teacher was wearing green. She's actually not my teacher anymore, but you know. And then we went and we went to go get chocolate and the chocolate was actually good. So that's that thing. And also my principal was dressed like a, what do you call those people? What do you call a leprechaun? What's a leprechaun? No. Leprechaun. Yeah, he was just as a leprechaun. I just had to look it up. Okay. Look what I made. I made, what is it? What's it called?
Freaking a fan?
No! What are they called? Windshield? No, that's the thing. That's what cleans the car.
Lydia, what is this called?
What is this called?
Windmill.
A windmill.
Windmill? Windmill.
It's a windmill.
A windmill. So
pinmill.
Okay, kid. Okay. So at this elementary school, we made them with elementary schoolers. You're broke? Yours broke? L. Look how cool mine is. I'm like way more happy about it than.
Look.
Why are we actually hella excited about it?
What? You gonna hop on my car? Bentley coupe riding with stars. What? I keep a Glock like a car. Hey, yo. She get the top in the draw. Yo. Hey. Diamonds they wet on my arm.